was in the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. I was wounded twice. I was wounded because we tried to take out young people like you through the sewer from the ghetto. We tried to save him. And you went to Treblinka, there was no choosing. We were lucky, I tell you, we were lucky. We were 2 minutes from there. You see, after 2 hours, 3,100 people, after 2 hours, there was not a sound. I came to Poland, it was not my home anymore. Just plain, they didn't want me, that's all. Friends that I used to be on the same backyard playing, they said, "Are you still alive?"